Well, my daddy left home when I was three. He didn't leave very much for tomorrow. I mean, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of blues. Now, I don't blame him because he wrote in here, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Yeah, he must have thought that he was quite sure, because I got a lot of laughs and lots of fun. It seems I had to find my whole life soon. Some gal had giggled and I gave three, and then some guy laughed and I buzzed his head and said, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up lean. My fists got hard and wits got keen. I'm going from town to town to hide my shame. But I'm leaning foul of the moon and the stars, and I searched the honky tonks and bars and kill that man to give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, but just in town was strolling by. I thought I'd stop and have myself a dream.
Mr. Alan Bowles.